This is a website where students can determine whether they have dominant or recessive traits. This website asks questions and students will be able to answer the questions. This question says, what's your natural hair color? If students have brown or curly hair, they will click this one, for example. This one says, do you have a widow's peak? If students do have widow's peaks, they will select this box. If not, they'll select no. And so on. Students will answer these questions, and once they are finished answering these questions, the quiz will tell them if they have dominant or recessive traits.